A big step forward the process of integration has been made in the community of Piazza Armerina in Sicily. The president of the Don Bosco 2000 Association, Agostino Sella, has met a group of members of the Nobile Quartiere Monte, a committee of district in the historical center of the town. The purpose of the meeting was to welcome a group of 6 migrants from Senegal who had just moved to live in a private house of the neighborhood. The 6 migrants, all men between the age of 19 and 27 years, had lived in the migrant center of the association for almost 1 year while waiting for concluding the procedures to achieve the legal status of refugees. After initial resistance, the local community, represented by Filippo Rausa, has met the group of Senegalese guys and is now happy to collaborate with the association to help the guys to become part of the neighborhood. At the presence of the assessor Sergio Severino, representing the mayor of the town, the association and the Nobile Quartiere Monte had agreed on starting a new project to improve integration between migrants and people of the neighborhood.